What's the matter?
I'm just trying to figure out what I want to do for my short film.
Mari, it's not that hard. I told you this yesterday. Just make it about Ken Burns. Just do a documentary. Everyone wants to know why it goes left to right, or right to left. Like,
never mind. I'll just figure it out myself.
Okay.
Hey, have you guys heard of Ken Burns?
What the?
Mari, hey, don't forget, short film, due tomorrow.
Actually,
you know what, Mari? Turn whenever you want, dog.
Okay.
You're joking.
No, I'm serious.
So you're telling me that whatever you write on the script comes to life?
Yes.
I think I should just go home.
I'll show you. I'll show you what I mean.
Oh, come on, Mari.
Show me like I hit the lottery. The lottery. Hoes a trip. Watch on how they follow me. Wait.
And you said you didn't believe me.
That wasn't me. What's going on?
Oh boy.
you like a bagel?
Steve, you gotta help me. There's this crazy chicken man who's chasing after me, and then there's this woman who was oddly fascinated with bagels. Don't ask me why, I don't... What's that? What's that? Why do you have my computer? Do you know what kind of power this holds?
I was just trying to help you.
Steve, I told you, I was gonna do it myself.
I made it better.
Did you though?
No.
I mean, hey, can I at least finish it?
No. It's my short film.
I didn't even finish though.
I told you that I could do it myself.
I was literally
making
your help.
Help.
Let me finish it.
No. No. Give me. I'll be right back. It's broken. Look what you've done.
How much will that cost me?
You know, maybe I'm better off without that computer.
What did you mean earlier when you said the power it holds? Like, is your computer possessed or something?
You know, I might sound a bit crazy, but everything that I wrote came to life. You know, no, I'm not even gonna do this. For example, if I wrote on that laptop that a tiger came into school and maimed Casey, it would come true.
You can still make that happen, Mari.
How?
Through the power of filmmaking, young grasshopper.
Trash.